Trump cuts refugee admittance down 87% since taking office. President Donald Trump promised multiple times during his campaign that he would put America first, and drastically limit the number of refugees entering the United States. This wouldn't be a permanent ban, rather, one that would be in place until we could be sure that the people admitted into this country weren't Islamic terrorists coming to do harm. Numbers are now coming in that show Trump is definitely keeping his word. The number of refugees admitted into the United States has decreased sharply, Fox News reported. For the first month of fiscal year 2018, the number of refugees admitted has fallen by a whopping 87%. There were 9,945 refugees admitted during the first months of fiscal year 2017, compared to only 1,242 for this fiscal year. Breaking the numbers down further, the number of Muslims admitted as refugees dropped from 45% to 23%. While President Barack Obama had capped the number of refugees admitted into this country at 110,000, Trump lowered that number to 45,000. Trump's limit went into effect last month. Time and time again, Trump made it clear that he would do whatever is necessary to protect American citizens, even if that meant lowering the number of refugees taken in by the country. When you look at Europe, and the wave of violent attacks they have endured over the past few years, many of whom entered through the refugee program, Trump is absolutely right for taking this stand. Thanks to a large ocean, we are more insulated from this threat than Europe, but that protection won't last if we admit people without running extensive background investigations. While America will always reach out to help those around the world who are suffering, at some point we have to make sure we aren't helping others at the expense of the safety of our own people. While liberals can scream, cry, and protest all they want, this is their new reality, so they better get used to it. If liberals want someone to blame, they should look to Obama. After all, it was under his watch that the Middle East fell to pieces. His lack of leadership caused an entire region of the world to implode. If things weren't so bad over there, we wouldn't need to have extreme vetting to ensure that we weren't letting in terrorists. The refugee cap doesn't always need to be this low, but until we can be sure that the people entering this country aren't a threat to our safety, we must take precautions. Share this story on Facebook and Twitter and let us know if you think the US should accept more refugees. What do you think of this reduction? Scroll down to comment below.